the
Ready,
pole.
Go!
The exact opposite. Here we go. Lepont, you would imagine, wants to keep it at his feet because when they go down, this one gets dangerous.
We're in the danger zone.
This fight brought to you by Havoc. Who's wreaking havoc now?
Well, this is Aoki's world, and you know, by being smart and bringing it to the ground sooner than later, it takes away a lot of the sweat factor. You know, the best time to submit a guy is the first minute of a fight or the last minute of a fight, in my opinion, because you've either got a guy who's too tired to defend or you've got a guy who just isn't sweaty yet and can have a little bit of traction. This is really a super high level of jiu-jitsu. We talked about Kawajiri doing this leg lock, and this is really Aoki's world.
Lepont has to just watch all of his limbs, keep those legs and arms safe, because you may lose one.
Oh, he's setting up the armbar already. Oh, he's got a triangle there too. This is going to be over if he gets that triangle locked up. Oh, that armbar is right there too. Renan needs to get to his knees. Oh, that's tight. This is tight. He's out.
It's got to be stopped, surely. He's not conscious. It's over. He lost consciousness briefly there. Happy to say he's regained consciousness now, but the fight is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada stops this bout at a minute and 25 seconds of the very first round for your winner in the 1FC Super Fight from the red corner, Shinya Tomikan Judo.
Ready?
This choke brought to you by Solo, a Star Wars story in cinemas, May 2018. Shinya Aoki, former world champion, bounds out of his corner.
Shinya's looking to close the distance, slide under the punches, just like that.
Almost caught him coming in with that tagging right hand, puts Aoki against the cage. Peppering rights there from the Russian.
Good job for Yakiyaev to spin him around, has a deep underhook on the left side. But Shinya Aoki flies into an armbar and an alma plata.
Not where Yakiyaev wants to be. You don't want Aoki on top of you. Not this early anyway.
We were talking about the creativity, and that is a perfect example of it. Beautiful. He's known for his flying triangles. He's known for his flying armbars. And that was a beautiful transition from an armbar into an alma plata. Now Shinya's on top, creating a lot of heavy top pressure.
One of the finest BJJ exponents in the sport, Shinya Aoki, top position on Russell Yakiyaev. Where does Yakiyaev go from here, Dragon?
Well, first he's got to create a little bit of space, so he's got to try to get that left arm underneath for Shinya Aoki's right arm to carry a bit of an underhook. He's trying to frame off the face to do that, to create a little bit of space so he can get that in there. Hard time, but a deep, look at that. Look at the pressure. I know the squeeze. I have been on the bottom with Shinya Aoki. He is so strong. His hands look like a bunch of bananas. They're so big. He's got so much top
Watch
pressure.
Your head. Watch out your head.
Still top position here for Shinya Aoki. We are joined by world's heavyweight champion, The Truth, Brandon Vera. Brandon, great to be here. What a night in Singapore.
This is an amazing time. I've never been to the stadium here, indoor arena, and this crowd is live. The fights are amazing. God, thank you for having me.
It's great to have you here, champ. And we're seeing Shinya Aoki, Mitch, in control of Russell Yakiyaev.
Shinya seems very comfortable just to stay here in half guard. He's not trying to pass. You can see the position that Yakiyaev has, almost a lockdown position where he has the legs threaded under, but Shinya's trying. Now he's trying to pass. He's trying to slide the knee up, trying to get through. Yakiyaev made his debut in ONE Championship and looked real good against Shannon Wierichai. Put on a very impressive game plan. So I hope that transitions here and he can figure out a way to get out of this heavy top pressure from Shinya Aoki.
Brandon, if you're in the corner of Yakiyaev, what are you telling the Russian to do here off his back?
He needs to get that pressure off of his chest, get his back up on the fence, wall walk, and get up so he's not underneath Shinya. This is the worst position for him to be in.
Aoki looking at Taikon. No, is it a normal plot to their niche?
Beautiful transition into a triangle. Got the mount from the triangle position. Has it deep. Yakiyev's trying to punch his way out of it. But as he's doing that, Shinya's adjusting. He's taking the punches to get that triangle even tighter.
I thought we may have seen a more passive Aoki tonight, but he has brought the grappling aggression early on here. Look at this triangle.
Oh, Yakiyev
in all sorts of bother.
Armbar on the right side, Michael.
Oh, it's good.
That was a double threat right there. Had the triangle, got tighter and tighter as Yakiyev was trying to punch his way out, but then caught him in a straight arm lock and got the armbar finish. That is impressive. That is classic Aoki. Two submissions in one.
Brandon Vera, we've seen two guys back-to-back who want to crack at the lightweight championship again. Eduard Folayang and now Shinya Aoki. That was classic.
That would be a beautiful matchup. Classic striker versus the ground guy. This submission, like you said, the two-for-one package that he gave him was perfect. You couldn't ask for anybody to be more calm, collected, and cool in there during the match.
What an aggressive opening round from Aoki, back and doing it big time.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 15 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of triangle choke, Shinya Aoki!
Shinya Aoki brings the house down in Singapore. Another submission of the highest order from a man who can do them the very best, and he can do them all. Instructions from Eiji Shimada. Mitch, I feel this is a real challenge for Shannon Wirichai. We are finally going to see just how good Wirichai is, because you look at the recent opposition, Raju, Yakiyev, Singmina, Formanal, Peter Davis, they don't compare to Shinya Aoki. They're not that caliber. Aoki is the former world champion. He's the best that Wirichai has ever competed against.
Yeah, this is a huge step up for Wirichai in competition. Look at Aoki closing up the gap and immediately goes into the takedown. This is where Shinya's dangerous. It's a huge test for Shinya right now. If Shinya can pass this test, it's going to tell us a lot. But watch how Shinya transitions. Oh, immediately takes the back.
This match brought to you by Global Citizen. Some nice popping left hands there from Wirichai. And Aoki takes him down. Top position, half guard.
Beautiful. The way he got that body lock and kept spinning and transitioning, eventually getting Shannon Wirichai down. Now, Wirichai's got the lockdown on the half guard here, so he has that leg triangled in between Aoki just to kind of keep him there.
But this is exactly where Aoki wants it to be, inside the opening 40 seconds.
This is his realm. Inside this ground area, it's like a shark in the water. You have no idea where the end will come, but you know it is coming. So if Shannon can get up, it's going to say a lot for Wirichai's improved grappling skills. But Shinya, watch what he's trying to do. Watch how his little intricate moves. All right, look at the pressure of the shoulder on the chin, just so he can pass the guard. All right, look at this. Oh, there goes mount. Oh, no, this is not good for Wirichai.
You've got to figure the winner here becomes the number one contender for the World Lightweight Championship, held by Martin Nguyen. Full mount here for Shinya Aoki. It spells trouble for Shannon Wirichai.
Wirichai's got to be careful extending those hands. You see how he's reaching his hands up to try to push Aoki away? Watch what Aoki's going to try to do. He's going to try to capture one of these wrists and move him into a bad spot. Man, I spent hours on the mat with Aoki. I know what this feels like. I know the despair that is going through Shannon Wirichai's mind right now. He's got to use, because see how he pulls that arm? Look how he takes that arm and he controls it. He drops an elbow in there.
Oh, elbow between the eyes. He's opened him up. The ground and pound from Aoki has opened up Shannon Wirichai. Here's the aggression. Here's the power. Aoki dropping bombs. Oh, Shannon Wirichai in trouble. It's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Global Citizen Ambassador Brendan Vera!
Shinya Aoki.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 16 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Shinya Aoki!
for Shinya Aoki. And he sends a clean message. It's clear cut to the champion, Martin Yuen. He says, I'm the number one contender now. In front of a sellout crowd inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand.
Judge,
you by Celtics Havelin. Your engine. Will it be the old school, nasty, mean Shinya Aoki? How will he handle the striking of the human highlight reel, Evting?
Interesting choice of opening moves for Evting to attempt that high kick that's going to allow Shinya to get in tight. Oh no. He's immediately got it to the ground. He's passing into the side control. Evting does a good job to get back into half guard, but watch Aoki step over. Check out that left leg.
In the opening seconds of this mixed martial arts contest, Evting on his back, Aoki on top.
Evting's got a hold of that head, but he's got to let go of that head and start pushing away. Shinya Aoki, he's actually helping Aoki. You don't want to get, you want to create space when you're defending, you know? And by holding the head like this, he's keeping Aoki tight to him. And there's also a choke right here. Here comes the arm triangle.
Is it going to be an early finish? Is it taking control? He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. It's the mean, the nasty, the rampaging Shinya Aoki. That's three in a row. They're all first-round finishers. Shinya Aoki, the number one contender for the lightweight championship.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 57 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of arm triangle, Shinya Aoki!
Shinya Aoki, what planet do you come from? 26 submissions now in 42 wins. It's the main event of one championship.
Judge,
a new era.
Ready?
For the lightweight world title. Shinya Aoki, the former world champion, now the challenger. The champ for the Philippines. The thickly built striker, Eduard Folayang.
Gene immediately takes the center of the cage, trying to back Edward up.
High kicks from Aoki. Inside leg kick from Folayang. The wushu striking of Eduard Folayang. Look out for the cutting side kicks, for the spinning back fists.
Aoki seems patient in his takedown. It's no surprise the game plans of both these guys. Nice right hand landed by the champ.
Shots go up for Aoki. His capacity crowd rallying behind the star. Good overhand left there from Folayang. Just test the jaw. Aoki tries to thread the high kick again.
He's got to be careful standing in the front of Eduard Folayang. He's landed a few big right hands. Aoki's chin's up in the air. Looks like a little clash of heads right there.
Flash of leg kicks. Aoki looks for a cutting side kick. Hit the leg to Aoki. Folayang backed against the cage. Aoki would love to get Folayang down, put the champion on his back and go to work on the ground. Got a leg here from Aoki to no avail though.
Aoki's got interesting takedowns. He's always attacking different ways. Watch him try to lace the legs and also look for hip tosses.
Just like that. Over the canvas for the first time now. Half guard position, Shinya Aoki. Looking relaxed, the champion, Folayang, who's been here before.
Edward's going to try to frame off the face a little bit, create a little bit of space. Now Aoki's got an arm triangle. If he can jump to that side, this could be the beginning of the end. It's a bad spot for Folayang. He's got to try to answer the phone. He's got to put his hand, his left hand, right next to his ear. Aoki's got a tremendous squeeze. This could be it. He's trying to frame off. He's trying to push his left arm with his right hand.
Oh, Folayang's in trouble. He's in trouble. Aoki turning like a clock. Folayang's face. He's trying to survive. Aoki wants to finish him the first round. He's turning. He's squeezing. He put it to sleep.
still called. Shinya Aoki is the lightweight champion of the world again. And Tokyo goes into meltdown.
In the very first round, Shinya Aoki placed himself in a dangerous spot, looking for some of those big shots. And immediately he's out of the cage, sitting on top of the ramp, taking off the gloves. That's a wrap.
We told you it was the resurgence. The belt once held by that man, Martin Ewan, is now going to go around the waist of that man, Shinya Aoki. The resurgence is complete. People had written him off 18 months ago, said he should have quit, said he should have retired. He was done for. And Aoki said no. He was not going to wave a white flag. He was not going to go quietly into the night. All first round finishes in his resurgence. And look at the respect, the sportsmanship, the integrity. And here's how he won the title back.
Aoki has a tremendous squeeze once he was able to sink in the arm triangle. He didn't even bother to walk to the same side. He stayed in mount and put the former champion to sleep. Look how he's driving that shoulder into the neck of Eduard Folayang. And there was no place to go. Folayang would not tap. He was forced to take a nap. And now, again, we have a new one lightweight world champion in his hometown of Tokyo, Japan. Shinya Aoki gets it done.
Let's go to Tom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the championship belt once again, please welcome Mr. Chatri Sityodong, founder, chairman, and CEO, One Championship. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 34 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of arm triangle and new one lightweight world champion, Shinya Aoki.
The Japanese revolution continues in one championship in 2019. What a moment for Aoki. What a moment for Japan. To cap off the biggest, the greatest martial arts card we've seen. A rain of gold over the cage. And the rain of gold for Topikan Judo, Shinya Aoki.